All right, Ed, if you don't feel like cooking this year, or if you burn the turkey, Craig?
Not me.
The good news is some restaurants in Little Rock will be open for Thanksgiving Day.
TSV 11's Melissa Zickowitz found out why these restaurants choose to keep their doors open for the holiday.
At the Capitol Hotel in downtown Little Rock, Thanksgiving preps are underway.
A reservation on Thanksgiving, especially if you have a small family, it's so much easier than cooking.
Haley Shelton, manager of the Capitol Bar and Grill, says dozens of families have reservations for the holiday.
Our buffet is sold out, and then our dining room at 111 is sold out.
But she says there will still be plenty of turkey if you decide to drop in last minute.
The Capitol Bar and Grill has some limited seating left.
She says the restaurant is always open for Thanksgiving.
We want our guests to be able to have somewhere that are visiting their family but maybe not joining them for dinner to be able to dine.
We want to be able to let people drop in, you know, eat, drink, be merry.
Michael Brown is the manager of Pizza D's.
We'll be open from 2 p.m. to 2 a.m.
He says the kitchen will be closed.
Because I'm letting all those guys spend their time with their family.
But there will be a free potluck.
We have a turkey coming, beans, mashed potatoes. If you have food to donate or you have leftover food, we ask you to bring it.
Brown says he wants to give people that maybe don't have much a place to go on Thanksgiving.
We're going to make sure that those people have food as well.
And he says making sure people have a safe place to be for the holiday is a priority for him.
We just won Dive Bar of the Year, and we're a spot that kind of takes in all types. And after all the requests, it became evident that we should be open.
There are, of course, a couple other restaurants in Little Rock that are still open for Thanksgiving. If you're interested, we will have a list of them on our website, THV11.com. Reporting from Little Rock, Melissa Zickowitz, THV 11 News.